scare on the subway early this morning as two cars separated from each other.
More than 300 of the new cars were yanked from service after two of them uncoupled. It has forced the MTA to summon nearly 100 cars of the old R32 fleet out of